Hey, man, what's going on, man? It's your boy Zeus the Entertainer, man, back in front of this camera, man, to give you guys another video. Yo, I told y'all we was gonna hop on some Too Short, so that's what we're gonna do, man. We're gonna hop on some Too Short, we're gonna do that motherfucker, we're gonna have fun with it. So, before we start this video, man, if y'all new around here, what I need y'all to do is make sure y'all just hit that like on that motherfucking video. If y'all like the video, check me out a little bit more. Subscribe to the channel, you dig what I'm saying? Those who are already coming back, y'all watch my videos all the goddamn time. Welcome back, as always. Y'all already know, man. We like to have fun on this channel, as always. You dig what I'm saying? I love when y'all come and watch my videos. I love the energy y'all bring in them comments. You dig what I'm saying? The ones that actually interact with me, you know, and talk and, you know, just treat it like a family type tie. Like, that shit is definitely dope. So, I appreciate y'all for that shit. Today, guys, all we gonna shoot for is goddamn, I say, 10 likes on this video. We got enough people around that I think we can touch 10 likes on this video. So don't forget to leave a like, man. Let's get it on. Be nice, nigga. It must be nice. 14, goddamn, it must be nice.
Plus nuts, getting freaky in the right situations. You wanna rap, well, that's a nice occupation. To get pussy when you want and how you want it, fool. Cause I was fucking ugly hoes back in high school. I used to fuck young ass hoes. Used to be broke and didn't have no clothes.
See, a lot of us be acting like we too good to fuck ugly bitches. Hey, but I ain't gonna lie to y'all though. Be honest, I did mess around with a shorty that wasn't that, like, it's not like a female that I would want as being as my girlfriend type shit. And I ain't gonna lie to you, like, she's a thick type of shorty, but that shit, y'all want to talk about some fucking WAP, nigga? Oh my god, boy, like, man. Where it be like for the bad bitches at, like, bro, like, y'all bad bitches be talking about y'all got this and y'all got that, man. It's really with them thicker type shorties, like, bro, man, we gonna go back to the video. We ain't gonna even go there today.
Now I fuck top notch bitches. Tell a story about rags to riches. About a pimp named Shorty from the Oakland set. Been macking for years and ain't fell off yet. So if you ever see me rolling in my drop top caddy, throw a peace sign and say, hey, pimp daddy. Cause I never would front on my folks. I slow down and let the gold diggers count my spokes. Bitches come a dime a dozen. So don't get mad when I fuck your cousin. Your two sisters, I even fuck your ex bitch. Show dog in the house with some player shit. I'm a bear, and I'm playing best to
tell me how do you feel when you front to the homies, how you grindin', looking for a trap, but you can't find them. You got one girlfriend and see her every night. Come around the partners, lying about your life. Looked at your watch, it said 6:22. Cut
to the house and said, baby, I love you. Can't act like a Mac like Playboy Shelf and the rest of the Macs in the streets of the O. Bitch, coming up, we learn how to break these hoes. And when you're through getting yours, then you shake these hoes. And when you're older, it's nothing but a routine. Making G's every day, working blue jeans. I know I seen it before, I see it again. Young Tender saying, short, would you be my man?
I ain't gonna lie to y'all, bro. I gotta keep it 100. He is kind of putting niggas on game type shit, if you really want to be real, like, in this motherfucking track, if you really listen to it. And I kind of like it. Like, I really like the Bay Area type of artists, because they just be keeping it real. Like, they don't be sugarcoating shit and just playing shit what you want to hear. No, they gonna give you that raw shit, and they gonna make sure that you really feel what the fuck they putting down. And that's what I always liked about these artists. Like, they was just different, like, for real. Funny, because nigga, he really keeping it 100, bro. He ain't lying. Like, I really feel like this nigga got a multitude of just bitches everywhere, like, throughout every city he go to. Nigga, like, so if he got a show somewhere, he got a bitch that he can stay in her crib. Nigga ain't gotta worry about no hotel, ain't gotta worry about nothing. Like, he gonna get a cooked meal, gonna get him some coochie, you know what I'm saying? That nigga gonna be good, he gonna be real good, you know what I'm saying? Like, oh, shit.
Something up real tight. I really don't care, 'cause I'm a player.
I ain't gonna lie to y'all, I really fuck with that beat. Like, I think, like, Too Short, if I'm not mistaken, I think somebody did tell me this shit. Like, he uses, like, live, like, instruments for, like, a lot of his beats type shit. And that's some dope-ass shit. Like, if it's true, I don't know if it's true, but I heard that shit. Like, he uses live instruments for his type of music that he be trying to put out, like, because he wants you to really feel his type of shit, and it puts, like, a different type of vibe on his music or whatever. I don't know what it was, but... Yo, I'll tell you one thing, like, bro, it's never no disappointment with the motherfucking beats that he chooses with his music. Like, it's definitely dope as hell. I really like that shit, and he just be being himself. Like, it's just like he gonna talk about what he gonna talk about, but he be being himself and he be real, like, humble with it type shit. And I really like, I fuck with that shit. What the fuck? Oh no, I done put this new product in my head. I swear to God, this shit be fucking me up type shit. But yeah, like, that nigga, like, really, like, he do some dope ass shit, like, for real. Like, I think through that whole song, like, he was just keeping it, like, 100 and not really, like, I don't think that nigga was lying, because you gotta think, he was already, like, in the game. You dig what I'm saying? He was already going crazy. So, I mean, come on, bro. Of course females is gonna be all over this nigga. Of course females is really gonna be fucking with him. You dig what I'm saying? Like, he a real ass nigga. Like, you can't sit here and act like he ain't. Like, he really doing his thing. And I really fuck with that shit. Like, it's a different sound. It's a different type of, like, energy that he brought to his music. But it's an energy that you can fuck with. And it's an energy that you can like. You dig what I'm saying? And I, be honest with y'all, I really like that shit. And I'll give him his respect. You dig what I'm saying? Because I feel as though he deserves that shit. So, with that said, man, y'all got this far in the video. Thank y'all so much for y'all love and y'all support, man. We on our way to 600 subscribers now. You dig what I'm saying? It was 5, but now we on our way to 600 subscribers. And I'll be honest with y'all, man, this shit ain't never felt so good in my motherfucking life. You dig what I'm saying? Like, we slowly but surely getting to where we want to be. Like, you know what I'm saying? I told y'all before this year was out, bro, I wanted to touch a fucking 1,000. You know what I'm saying? 1,000 subscribers. If we can do that shit, bro, that'd be perfect. Or even get close to it, that'd be perfect. So, you know what I'm saying? I'm just going to continue to be patient, continue to keep trying to work and keep putting forth an effort to get better with what I'm doing. But, you know what I'm saying? As of right now, we looking good. You dig what I'm saying? Y'all showing a genuine love and y'all really rocking out with the kids. So, I appreciate that shit, man. So, just keep rocking with me. Keep showing me love like how y'all been doing, man. It's y'all boy Zeus the Entertainer. I'm out of here.